So in this screencast, I want to show you how to merge two shapefiles in QGIS. They have to be of the same kind, like those two point layers, A and B, green and some kind of red. And all I have to do is go to the vector menu, data management, and then I merge vector layers. You might have, if you're using a bit of different version, you might have different interface, but still, I choose the two layers, confirm, and I have to define the output, let's say A plus B, and probably I'll have to say if I want to open it after running is done, and I run it, and I have the merged layer. They are all yellow now. Happy, happy, happy.